the WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match and is for the Alliance Women's Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, the Iconics.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match just so we can hear him say, "History has been made" at the conclusion.
Finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
These tag titles hold a lot of meaning for both the champions and the challengers.
And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is one of the most strenuous match types in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, now that the bell's rung, the only things that matter are the scoreboard and the clock. I think we're gonna see some true endurance and even a little desperation in this one, gentlemen.
Oh, man.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. Beautiful takedown.
Oh, into the set up.
Punch. Punch.
Cinch.
Imagine all the pain and yet still the heart to fight. The will to survive.
Flying their opponents on.
Double stop into the arm.
Nails the midsection.
Oh, what a clothesline. We've seen how suffering.
Uh-oh. Beautiful takedown.
Oh, into the setup.
Outright presentation of power there.
Imagine all the pain, and yet still the hope to fight, the will to survive.
And Caden was scouted there, getting back into the ring.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh, fellas, we are looking at a mounted thrashing here.
Ah, oh, stop to the belly.
She's sent to the outside.
Goodness, calm down.
He's tearing away on the shoulder here.
Between strain and pain, when your shoulder is worked like that.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
What now?
What now?
Driven into the barricade, spine first.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
You don't think
Jawbreaker! Call it death. Right to the spine.
Give the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Ooh, that hurt. Right to the kidney.
Russian leg sweep.
Coming to the rescue. This match is wearing her down.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Blast off! Oh, got caught.
Oh, my gosh!
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. All right, she's back in, ready to go. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Boom, sit down, slam.
Scissors.
How punishing!
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here the announce desk.
What a mess.
She turns it right over the counter. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Beautiful athleticism.
What a forearm! She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
On the apron.
Reversal from Katana. She's in the ring now. On the button with a low drop kick.
Nice head scissors takedown. Spinning heel kick.
Using the top rope
as an advantage. Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
And here we go now.
Jumps the elbow.
Half crab rolls on her back, and that'll help her break.
Right to the leg.
We might be close to the end.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Oh, there's aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy. That shoulder targeted there.
Terrible position for Chance.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Stomping the arm.
She's looking for the win. What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it.
Close line.
She's not worried about this crowd. She's not going to let them faze her one bit.
Keeping her upright.
Moved at the right time.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Hit to the gut.
This superstar.
Oh, I love this.
Oh, my.
It's the middle rope stretch.
This is awkward.
It's one of my favorite submissions.
Swinging towards FTO. And Kaden shaking off.
Time.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Shoulders down, coming to the rescue.
Oh, the solar plexus, and she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Oh, right to the kick. She covers for the pin.
No, it's not over.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
Instead of vicious uppercut.
Oh, look at the score of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The pressure is on. I think she's about to.
There's the save. How close was that?
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Nice counter from Chance.
This lands, it's over.
Good time, Chance with a Phoenix Splash.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Overhand choke.
her target in sight.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's taking hold of Carter here.
Vicious knee.
Perfectly executed. Will Carter recover?
There's two.
Eat defeat.
Here's the twist.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Well, no, if the risk was worth it.
Taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker. That's got to be it. Two. She gets the late score.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Control here.
Face for the turnbuckle. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt. Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be in her own peril.
She did a hook work there. Running clothesline. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam. Chop lock.
Right to the knee. Chance doing a little more showboating than working right now. She's got to stay in this one.
To the arm being inflicted here.
Oh, man, looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
360 double knee, face breaker.
Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Oh, and she turns it around.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
No. Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh, fell right into a powerbomb.
The save. How close was that?
Slam! With authority. Kick hits the mark.
And the cover! Oh, and a kick out! How in the world?
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Stomping down! Interrupts the attack with an elbow straight to the mouth. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Katana Chance trying to get the crowd on her side. Hurricanrana. Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
She catches Katana with a counter.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-roll head scissors. that's really as close as it gets. Libero Hurricanrana. Oh, she got out of there. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
From where? Nobody home. Makes some space and gets out of dodge.
It's that time.
But I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Beautiful takedown. Oh, yes.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill
to the midsection, hooked up. Here it comes. Spinning brainbuster.
Sent a message with that.
Imagine all the pain, and yet still the heart to fight, the will to survive.
Oh, look at her. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Guys, this is going to be nasty.
Uh-oh. Oh, the table
to the skies.
Chance with a full 50.
How much more can they endure?
Drag.
she taps out, she will be down a fall.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. She's taking things to ringside. She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Endless kicks to the gut.
The mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, and the new Alliance Women's Tag Team Champions, the Iconics!
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
This team was totally in sync, attacking in perfect unison like they were reading each other's minds.